Welcome everyone, flat earthers out there. So we're doing a new series today. 1-1-1 to Grandmaster, okay? With Protoss. What does that mean, you're asking?
That's
hot. 1-1-1 with Terran means one barracks, one factory, one starport. With Protoss, I'm going to be making one gateway, one robo. Oh, come on, really, subs now, guys? Come on, I'm doing my little thing, okay?
Oh, that's hot.
One gateway, one robo, and one stargate. Now, I'm thinking, this is not set in stone, but I'm thinking to do, like, I can only add another gateway, another robo, and another stargate after, like, 15 or 20 minutes or something. So I can only make 3 production buildings. We'll decide that as we go, okay? Thank you guys for the subs, by the way, I appreciate it. Thank you. So, now we need a name, okay? So we were memeing with flat earth things. So we can do flat earther, because I'm also Protoss. It's kind of funny, right? People are going to be like, of course you would be a very dumbass. Or we can just have... What can be something... I don't know what kind of name you would have on this 1-1-1. Because this is more like a challenge instead of being like, oh my god, this is... I've never seen it. Well, you've probably never seen 1-1-1 in your life as Protoss, but... This is not going to be like explosive series, even though I'm going to make a lot of disruptors. I'm going to go disruptor void ray, and yes, I don't want to spoil stuff, but yeah, we need... Oh, dude, I know! Okay. What about... Okay, I got 3 good names. I got Flat Earther, 1-1-1, and Juan. All right, let's do a vote. Start your vote. Right. Oh, not name of the series. Name of the account. Okay. Name of the account. Okay, dude. Okay. There it is. All right. Okay. You guys want me to be a clown? That's fine. Yeah. So we were memeing with that nickname, with the flat earth, because I was like, yeah, if you drive long, like just straight in a line, or if you if you pilot on an airplane, you just fall off at the end, you know? We were just memeing about it before the series started. All right, flat earther it is, boys. Man, I wonder if saying flat earther on YouTube videos is like demonetized. Because it counts as like spreading misinformation, I think. All right. Boom. There it is. Protoss. Maps. All allowed. The series is about to start. The series is 1-1-1. Boom. The rules are simple. Only one gateway, only one robo, and only one stargate allowed. I cannot make more production buildings. Maybe once I reach like 20 minute mark. Wait, is this GM? Gold, same thing. So, basically... I can only make one gateway, one robo, one stargate. I can make all the units, but no more production buildings. So, what I gotta figure out is how does the economy actually work with this shit thing, right? Because, okay, this guy's a goal. I'm gonna kill this guy with like 3 zealots. So right now I can't go double gateway, for example. I can't go, you know, triple gateway to defend. I always have to go gateway into robo or stargate. I can make any units, so what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be opening up, like, I don't know, like, gateway into a robo, and maybe, like, do, like, a 3 gateway unit drop, or I'll be opening oracles. What I wanna do is void ray disruptor a little bit. I feel like that's maybe the plan for this series, right? Open some gateway units, and then open a buttload of disruptors and void rays, because I kinda really like that style and that unicomp, and I think it's gonna be fun for a series. I mean, who doesn't like explosions? Unless you're on the receiving end of the disruptors. Is the sound too low? I need to actually should check the settings. We just ruined that guy's build order? Yeah. Sounds good? Okay. Technically, I can also cheese, by the way, right? I can just, you know, proxy 111. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Alright. Do you think I can kill this guy with, like, a couple of shield batteries here? He has gold, right? So, like... Maybe I kill him with, like, a few shield batteries. After expanding. This is the newest PVC meta. Wait, why is that queen so strong? It's working. Unexpected results, but the results are happening. Honestly, guys, I've played a lot of games, but I haven't quite done this yet. Is he gonna do a run by? Where's he going? He's just leaving the base. He's just like, ah, I'm out of here, dude. Oracle harass, of course.
I see.
Keep it low health to give him hope. Okay, well, oh! Doo-doo my pants there. Jesus, that was crazy. 111 is gate robo stargate. That is correct. So one gate, one robo, one stargate. I can cheese with it, I can expand with it. The problem becomes when I reach three base, how the fudge do I spend my money? I actually don't know, and I gotta figure that out, right? Like, Gateway will be spending no money, and I actually need to... that's what I'm thinking, right? I need to constantly... No, this is not going to be a one base thing. I can expand. Yeah, in the mid game... Yeah, this is where the problem comes, right? How do I survive in mid game with bad production? So what I'm going to need to do is, I think, like, constantly chrono boost my buildings. Production buildings, that is. And if I don't, I feel like that's going to be a big problem, because I won't be able to spend my money. And also, as my economy grows, I'll be making higher tier units. So for example, you know, maybe I open them with an oracle, but when I have 2-3 base economy, I can just go carrier, right? Even though it's one carrier at a time, it's still like, it's more expensive, so I'll be spending more money more efficiently. There's gonna be a bunch of cannons probably, and shield batteries. But I'm going to try to be as aggressive with the very limited amount of units that I have. If that makes sense. And of course it does, because I said it. I always make sense 100% of the time. Thank you. So like, what I'm looking for to do is like, disruptor drops, oracle harassments. I'm looking for units that's... kind of a growing power, like void rays, right? One void ray is kind of doo-doo, but if you have 20, that's kind of not bad, right? DT harassment, well, I would only be able to make one DT at the time, so yeah, I don't know how good that would be, you know? Like, I would kind of need to start building up high templars really early, I think, because I'm gonna need AoE, right? And if I only warp in one High Templar at a time, then I'm going to obviously need to start very, very early. The only question that I have is, when, like, am I allowed to add another production building, like one of each? And after what minute? Like, what, 20 minutes? I think maybe 20 minutes is a good time. Or maybe add up to 3, or I don't know. We gotta figure this out. If you guys have any suggestions, we can discuss them a little bit. DT Mega Doodoo. Oh, is that the... Wait, I wanna do Templar series in the future. With like, only Templars to GM. Do I call it DT Mega Doodoo? That's kind of a good name, actually. For that. Not kind of, it's a good name. You require my skill. All right, dude, get out of here. Get out of here. State thy bidden. You require. Wait, oh yeah, so another thing I gotta learn, and that's the most important thing in this series, is to try to figure out how to balance the economy, because I'm not actually sure how fast I need to take my gases, but I'm assuming pretty fast, because I wouldn't have a way to spend my minerals if I'm like fully mining. And I want to make sure I produce out of my buildings all the time. Like, I can't really slack, you know? Glory to the day long. I am the voice of the eclipse. You require myself. I am the heart of the darkness. Alright. What do you got, boy? I mean, this guy's actually producing. Wait, what league is this guy? Wait, look at him, dude. He's actually pumping out units. Wait a minute. Hold up. Let's get a sentry. No, this guy's not... Dude, this guy is... There's no way this guy's plat. This guy's playing smooth AF. Yeah, this guy's playing real well so far. I think, from what I'm seeing from macro. Okay, dude. I can also go like triple forge. Okay, let's not torture this guy, okay? See, this is where the issue comes, right? How do I spend this amount of money? Oh, 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 oh. See how the money is adding up? And I'm already producing out of all the buildings. Yeah, I'm gonna need to constantly chrono boost the buildings. I feel like I kinda am already doing a decent job at it, but I'm still completely falling behind on the monies spent. And I can also start plus one weapons really early. Oh, I can build a mothership as well. Okay, that's actually big. Man, I'm having so much money. So this is gonna be like a series where I just try to prevent losing any units, because the units are, I mean, units are always valuable, but... Look at this little yoink. Ready? Yeah, boy. Wait, what? What did you do? He just... Wait. What just happened? Did he just run... Oh, no. Busted. Did he just run down the ramp like he ain't... He doesn't care? He's under attack. Yep. I suggest every two bases you add one production building of each. Okay, so the reason I don't do that is because I feel like those kinds of like setups are making it like, oh, so I made another base, but then I lose it. So it's like, well, what then? Do I destroy the building? Do I keep it? But then I can just make like 10 bases and I make like mega production. You know, like, it's really complicated, I feel like. Have you ever done under 100 supply to GF? No, but I don't want to do that because I would just 2 base all in and 1 base all in. And it'd be kind of not too difficult to think. I think, okay, so you guys are saying, so initially I started with the idea of plus one building per every 20 minutes, but you guys are saying 15 and some people are saying 10. I feel like 10 is too easy. Why is a money bank problem in this type of build? Well, I don't have enough production buildings. I only have one gateway, one rover, one stargate. 10 is too easy. How about 15? Do you guys think every 15 minutes adding 111 extra is legit? Because I don't want to make it too easy. Like, I want to make it so that every unit is valuable and I don't want to lose it. You know what I mean? Like, even an adept, I don't want to just throw it away. Like, I want to make sure I have every single unit alive as long as I can. Imagine a late game versus Zerg. Well, that's the thing. I can't, like, if my army gets wiped, guys, I'm dead. Right? Like, if I lose my army in the late game, it's not like, oh, I'll just quickly remake. Because I have no production building, so it's probably going to be game over. No. Oh my god. He's got a heart attack. You son of a gun. I think every 15 minutes is good. Like, again, guys, we can adjust this, like, if needed. I don't think it's gonna be needed. I think every 15 minutes adding another production building is like fine. Like 30 minutes is literally, I would have 9 production buildings total. And 30 minutes is like you're mining out the map at that point, you know? And the thing is, we gotta figure out is like, is Stargate first or Robo first better? In what matchup? Like, I'm pretty sure at a higher level PvP, I have to open Stalkers, because if I make a Stargate, then I can't have it be delayed, because if it's delayed, I'm gonna lose to Phoenix. Build with this is going to be really weird. I can feel it already. We haven't even started. See, like, by now, I'm like struggling for economy, and now I'm just going to have a huge influx of every resource. Okay. What do you got, boy? Wait, did he think that's a DT? Wait, did he think that was a DT? Oh my god. Look, he sees the observer right there. And he clicks the units to attack. That has to be it, because he didn't scout anything. Look from his point of view, right? Or maybe, yeah, maybe he just hates observers. Did you think... Oh, okay. Okay, well, he did. No, I think he thought that was a DT. Because, listen, no one ever left the game because they're like, oh, he has an observer. That's it. Observer. Like, yeah, I can't beat that. Because the way it was moving, it went into the mineral line. Oh god, that was that's a first one actually. Man, these maps color, this map's colors are so often weird. They're like bright, but they're dark. You know what I mean? It's like if you had your PP soft, but it's hard. You know what I mean? It's like, which one is it? You must construct me. You have not enough minerals. God, I wonder how many interactions I'm gonna have because of the name. Got him there, dude. I actually got him there. Yeah, I got him. Oh, 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 listen to my conspiracy. So I wanted to tell you this, right? So check this out, right? People were talking about conspiracies earlier. So StarCraft, I mean, think about this. It's kind of dumb, but it's funny, but it's dumb, right? It's a big heater, dude. So, think about this. So, StarCraft 1-1 is basically you're fighting over resources with a different race, right? For minerals and for resources, right? But, if you're fighting for resources, why the fudge would you send a Nexus and 12 workers? Why don't you sell your whole army, mine that shit out, and get out? Did you ever think about that? I was like, but that's not realistic. Shut up. You require my skills. Like, why are we rebuilding tech constantly? Why can't I start with a full base, right? Land me 10 motherships, right? Or 50 motherships, actually. And then I just make carriers. Yeah. Mine and run. Yeah, just land like 1,000 probes. You mine out the whole map and you leave. And also, what is going on with StarCraft 2 maps? Are we in the... Is this universe? And then there's just randomly like flat map and we're like mining it out and that's it? We're like leave after? Like, what's going on? These are the questions that keep me up at night. I can't sleep, Blizzard. Sort your shit. Which one is it? Wait, why do you got so many links, bruh?
You have not enough minerals. Why'd you got so many links, bruh?
Oh my god, that was a sick save. Dude, I was actually gonna say, like, why does this guy have no units? Turns out it's because he was all in it. Interesting bailing bust. Yeah, that bailing bust was so late that I almost mined out the map and left to another map.